Hello everyone, this is Bobby Ganahu here, and welcome to the last episode of Let's Play Mad As We Seem. In the last episode, we tackled all the time challenges, and now, as you might expect, we're going to tackle the last set of the challenges, the stunt challenges. Actually, here is our progress here so far. Basically, the stunt challenge is all we got left. And, yes, last time we also locked Cinder, this devil gal thing. I don't know. So, let's start. Basically, all you gotta do is perform a bunch of stunts. Yeah, you just gotta perform a bunch of stunts, really. Then after that, just go straight to the finish line. I believe there's a time limit too, but I think it went by so quickly. Basically, you gotta do a bunch of stunts in the time limit, and then, you know, get to the end of the track, and there you go. Simple as that, really. If you already know how to do stunts on the girl like I'm doing, then these challenges should be no problem whatsoever. I believe aside from the time challenge, it's probably one of the easiest challenges ever. Sorry, I'm putting myself twice there, but I mean, the only challenges with some challenge is really the cash challenges. And even there, I just guide to get all the cash there, but yeah. These challenges aren't really that hard. Aside from the cash challenges again. Oh, look, I died there. Oh, yes. Well, I hadn't up this before, but I just see that all sped up because honestly, I just don't want to make you go through the same thing over and over and over again, so that's why it's all sped up. So what you want to do is perform a bunch of stunts through a ton of track, that's what I'm doing. So, I think that's all I got to say about this game. After we've done all the stunt challenges, we will be finally unlocking another character. A very special one, mind you, so that's all you might know. But yeah, I think I might as well have to reflect on this whole project as a whole. And this has been quite a short project. My recording sessions for this game were very scattered in the day, which is why my audio quality is all over the place. I don't know what game I'll let's play next after this, though. It'll probably be again another while because I got my exams coming up in like literally days away. My exams coming days away, so expect. I'm trying to think of something here. So, out of this let's play, expect quite another long while before the next one, because I got a lot more stuff to focus on, really. Sorry. Yeah, that's okay. I got tons of time. So yeah, this was definitely a fun project. I'm sorry if it did drag out a bit long, but this is a short game. And I decided this game because, well, it has never been let's played before. And I see now I'm playing as the Tremble characters. I almost forgot what type was called, you know, Dasher, Glider, Basher, and basically all three in one. So, yep. Now this game is good. We have no idea why it hasn't got a sequence or sort of fashion. I mean, really, this game is definitely a good game. I'm not sure, but it is still a pretty good game. It's still quite a lot of fun. Honestly, no idea why it hasn't got a sequel yet. It's pretty damn shame. And I guess look at us. I got 120 stunks. 120. Oh yeah. And this probably is going to be the only Let's Play this game on YouTube for now. Someone else decides to Let's Play this game, but yeah. So we don't have anything else to say. I could talk about what game I'm going to be upping next, whenever that's going to be. I really don't know. Currently, I have my mind on Tojo Now 3, which is another game that's never been Let's Play before. Well, it has been Let's Play, but only like once. And it's in poor quality, so. So, Tojo Now 3 is on my mind right now. Which would be a good time to play, because recently there's a fourth Tojo Now game called Tojo Now Back in the Groove, and it got successful funding on Kickstarter. So I really can't wait for that. Yeah. The other idea I have in my mind is Pac-Man Rally. Yes, Pac-Man. But I kind of don't want to Let's Play Pac-Man just yet. Because really I've done two wasted games in a row. You know, one's in the cars and this one's on foot, but I don't want to do another racing game. I don't want to do three in a row. So I might do Tojo Now 3 next, whenever that will be. Or who knows, maybe complete a game entirely. I'm not sure. Who knows, I might decide to redo one of my old LPs. I really don't know. Besides, I think we need donut stunt challenges now. I'm sorry if, you know, I spread out these videos, but you don't want me seeing the same stuff over and over again. Besides, doing stunts is actually pretty damn easy once you understand it. These challenges are really not that hard. So, now on the second to last. Now we're on the second to last course. Sorry, I pee myself again. So yeah. Nearly done? Well, pretty much already done. And sorry that I take way too long to finish my Let's Plays in advance to upload them, but this is how I work, sorry. So again, I don't know what next game I'll do after this. I don't know, never should do another SpongeBob game. No. I'm not waiting for Blinks 1. I'll wait on that. Of course, if you're the person who's just watching this LP, you probably have no idea what I'm talking about. So we're nearly done with this course. Just got a little bit more to go. You know, from your perspective, it's a clear image, but from my perspective, it looks like just looks like a bright slideshow from my perspective, but ignore me. Here we go, last course, last race of the entire game. In fast motion. So I don't have anything else to say. I really do not have anything else to say. I mean, we're done. I have everything I could really possibly say. So yeah, expect quite a long wait between this LP and the next one, because we just unlocked Gex. Who is Gex? Now, we just essentially 100% the entire game now, which is fantastic. So who's Jax? Let's look.
Hey, baby.
Jax, Dasher. Everyone's favorite wisecracking gecko is backed by popular demand. So, some you might know who he is. Well, he's Gex the Gecko. He comes from a trilogy of PlayStation 1 games. I personally have got to play on now. Now I can't explain what Gex is. Gex is a gecko. I think watches TV, but then he gets sucked into the TV or something like that. He's like a secret agent or something like that. And I gained a Wikipedia page up right now, so why do that? Here we are, we're completely done Mario's Racing now. I'll end this video by showcasing off Gex, who is just a dasher, like Sid there. See. Gex is a passion for television, but next to the target for the assignment being Wes, who is determined to overthrow the media dimension in the world of television. And you know, Crystal Dynamics is of course the company that made this game. And of course, so has and Gex has been the mascot of that company. So, kind of makes sense. There you go, Gex. Because the both games are actually named by the same company. Just like the description said, Gex is pretty wisecracking. Making tons of pop culture references, which can be dated by now. To play those games back.
Baby.
I have yet to play the Gex games yet, so I don't really have a proper opinion on Gex himself. But I think it's okay. What have I seen so far? Don't expect the next Let's Play to be a Gex game. I never played a Gex game my entire life yet, so I do own them, so that's that. So see, we have every single character unlocked. So let's see what you can do, Gexy. G-E-X. We'll go to Hex Industries again. So here we are. Gex is kind of a bit smaller than the others, don't know why. And he's naked. Gex, he's, well, essentially controls the same as all the other characters. Gex, he's a big character. And it's nice I can play as a popular Fiorian character from the late 1990s in this game. As the Gexy as the Madness Racing are both named by the same company, so it makes sense. So, well, yeah, so here's Gex, you can play as Gex the Madness Racing. You can put Gex against. That's kind of disappointing. Now, ignoring for the topic of Gex for a while, and we'll reflect on this. Again, Madness Racing is a good game, it's a very obscure gem. Probably the most obscure game I play on this channel. So, yeah, I'm very disappointed this game didn't get a sequel, or any of the characters from this game got a game in nearby. From this game, Crystal Dynamics decides to focus on the Tomb Raider series, which I think is fine, but I would love to have some video games based on some of these characters, such as, you know, Sid, Jobs, Zero G, FaZe, heck, even Hex. I would like to see a game based on Hex. Why not? Again, like I said, Spank did get his own game. I have yet to play it, but that's just one character. And that's just one game, too. So why did any of the others get their games? I think Betty get his own game, or Big Blue get his own game. I think that's his name. Why didn't Claudius get his own game? Why didn't... I'm trying to figure out if it's on a coward. Why didn't Tech9 get his own game? Why didn't Wesco get his own game? Why didn't Cinder get his own game? These are questions that need to be answered. And yeah, I clearly went the wrong way, which is why I'm clipping through that painting. I went the wrong way. Which is a good time to end the video and whole LP. So, this is more again who? I hope you enjoyed this LP. It's been a lot of fun. Hope this game gets a sequel soon. Probably not, but a man could dream. And yeah.
Don't leave me here, kid. Just like how they left me in that tiger cage for 7 years.
It's been more than 7 years, COG. Like 13 years. But yeah. This is Morgan Who. I hope you enjoy this video game. And I'll see you whenever game let's play next at some point later in the year. So I'll see you later. Goodbye, everyone.